abgesehen von den Farben,
Ach, 14 Uhr schon, fuck.
Hat er ziemlich Ähnlichkeit mit der Trainerin aus Schwarz und Weiß 1.
Haben die es gerade bei euch auch resettet? Hä?
Ja,
ich bin gerade
schwarz.
Los, geht los, geht los!
Oh mein Gott, oh mein Gott.
Ah, Sakurai!
Ah ja, da! Ich
glaube, ich tippe lieber bei dir.
Hello everyone, this is Masahiro Sakurai from Sora Limited. The Super Smash Bros. Ultimate game was recently honored with 5 awards at this year's Japan Game Awards. It's received a great many awards on top of that as well. Each award is very meaningful to me, so I would like to take the opportunity to extend my thanks to all those who have voted and to all those who have supported us.
Alter, Sakurai hat einfach 4 Controller.
Er spielt mit jedem.
Der hat die alten Neo Geo Controller.
Alter, der hat ein slickes Hemd an.
It refers to a 1990 video game console for use in arcades and at home, as well as to the name of the system itself. In 1990, the equivalent to the Super NES had only just released in Japan, so if you wanted to play arcade games at home before then, the only option was to play the less polished ports on the Nintendo Entertainment System. However, with the Neo Geo system, you could play the arcade versions of games at home with no drop in quality. 1990 was right around the year that I started working for a game company. Back then, Japan had rental services for arcade games. In other words, you could go to a rental store.
Ich hoffe, die haben Gießen dem reingemacht.
And play. Ich hoffe, seine Musik ist einfach cool.
After that,
ich kenne mich nicht mit der Musik von dem Spiel aus.
Ja.
Ich hoffe mal, die ist cool.
Also G's Theme ist übel.
Think about it. Compared to playing a game in the arcade 300 times at 100 yen per play, you're getting your money's worth. At the time, some people actually thought this was cheap. I mean, there really are people who played games in the Super Smash Bros. Series 1,000 or even 10,000 times. Anyway, the
NPS
was sold in various places, and for an arcade machine, it wasn't all that expensive. You could also get them on lease. That's why you'd end up seeing lots of candy stores having a Metal Slug cabinet. The home version of the Neo Geo came with this controller. Can you see? It has 4 buttons. And this is the actual console itself. Here is the reset button, and here you slot in the big game cartridges. This is the Neo Geo. Just kidding. Actually, this is the Neo Geo X, the portable version that was released afterward.
You could
also insert it into this docking station and play it as a home console.
The
Nintendo Switch to it. A portable, multi-purpose console.
Oder.
Updated iterations of past systems are emblematic of the Neo Geo.
Hi.
Lange ich stream, ne?
It released in 1991, the same year as Street Fighter 2. But this one came later.
Bruder, ich hab den gemutet, den Server von mir.
It launched after Street Fighter 2. Like many of the other fighters, Fatal Fury was often regarded as a title that was developed to capitalize on the popularity of Street Fighter 2. But that's not really the case.
Bruder, was los?
Actually, both Street Fighter 2 and
Fatal Fury
were
Brüsten
developed
sein.
Using the original Doch. Street Fighter as a foundation.
Du Gauner.
In Nein. fact, the development of Fatal Fury was started by one of the planners of Street Fighter. Did I just hear you say this one is also a multiplayer focused
Fatal Fury! Oh, yeah, yeah.
In this story, someone named Jeff Bogard is killed by Geese Howard. Geese Howard starts up a fighting tournament in South Tower, which he runs.
To
avenge his father's death, Terry enters the tournament, which is known as King of Fighters.
I
mentioned the term King of Fighters,
something
you may have heard before.
Yes, würde mich das lasern, wenn Terry scheiße.
The King of Fighters, and that series was named after the fighting tournament within the world.
Warum bist du so negativ, Tiki?
Ich will nur Gears dem haben.
And Terry Bogard,
nur, dass Terry scheiße,
the protagonist of Fatal Fury, also appears in all the games in the King of Fighters series as one of the main characters.
Ich hab gewonnen.
If you want to play a game from either of the Fatal Fury series or the King of Fighters series, many of them are available now on Nintendo Switch as part of the Arcade Archive series. You may not know which one to play first, but my recommendations from the Fatal Fury series would be Fatal Fury Special. From the King of Fighters series, my recommendation would be the King of Fighters 95. But if you want to play a fighting game with all sorts of strategic elements, then I recommend the King of Fighters 98. Next, I'll give you some insight on Terry Bogard. Actually, this video was recorded about 1 month prior to its release. That's because we need to translate and edit videos like this one, and that takes time. The game footage you see here is not from the final production ROM, so please understand that there may be some elements that differ from the final game. Since we had the opportunity, I want to talk about Terry using a lot of SNK lingo, meaning in this discussion, the younger generations may feel a little out of the loop. But there's nothing to worry about. When we released the original Nintendo 64 version of Super Smash Bros., I was often asked, who is Samus? Whether or not the character is fun to play as is more important than whether the character is new or old, or whether the character is recognizable to everyone. I want to make sure I present Terry to you in such a way that you can fully understand
his appeal.
So thank you. Okay, let's begin.
Ah, warte, ich muss Twitch Chat muten. Hast recht.
This is Terry Bogard in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Yeah.
He still wears an outfit that reflects the era of his original game, but we did our best to make him look cool in a variety of ways. When he stands next to Ryu, it almost makes you wonder, is this really a Super Smash Bros. Game?
Oh, okay, never mind.
Just like Ryu, when you're playing one-on-one, he'll face the opponent. He always looks in the opponent's direction. Even if you move
okay, er dreht sich automatisch um.
He'll quickly turn around, always keeping his
kein
focus
cooler Charakter auf jeden Fall.
Let's talk about his moves. His neutral attacks are jab, body blow,
and jab, body blow, and high kick.
Each move is something familiar from the Fatal Fury series. And his dash is power charge. This is a move you can use in real bout Fatal Fury
Special
and others. In the original series, it was one of his special moves. His tilt attacks are middle kick, rising upper, compared to Ryu,
oh, guy.
He was slower. This is to match his original series. Now for special.
Damn.
First up, backspin kick.
Locker das trifft Pikachu nicht.
Is the equivalent to his stronger attack, but the motion is even cooler than in his original series. Next,
that's wild down smash
and slide kick.
Ich hab Delay.
Both are from the original
series. Ey, das sieht alles aus, als würde es Pikachu
sein. Then his mid-air moves. Jump, then chop.
Was ist das denn?
Junge, er sieht halt unnormal smooth aus in der Luft.
Then backward kick.
Oh mein Gott, ey, die Abwehr sieht... Ich find die Animation cool.
However, this somersault kick was not included in the original series.
Ich find die Abwehr sieht übel smooth aus.
Einfach ein bisschen von der Brille.
Ja, aber es sieht halt irgendwie cool aus, wenn es halt irgendwie...
Downer kommt später raus.
If you successfully pull off a
down, yeah,
it's possible to attack with a meteor effect, as you can see here. It's basically like Ryu's. Next, I'll cover his throws.
Ach, der Buster
his forward throw is his familiar Buster throw. His back throw is also Buster throw. And his down throw?
Neckbreaker drop, Alter.
Man kennt.
Warte mal, hat der Input Moves?
Wissen wir noch nicht. Abwarten.
Achso, weil ich war kurz weg.
I miss playing that
game. Setz nur noch mit.
And then, his up throw is grasping upper. This sort of dodge attack can be performed after a spot dodge. I mentioned dodge attack.
Nee.
And this actually does exist.
Der hat einfach eine extra Attacke für Spot Dodge Canceling.
Ach nee.
During a spot dodge,
nein, you can
really Alter.
To counter attack.
Oh, Junge,
ich will
so.
Junge, invincible,
was? So invincible.
Oh mein Gott, ich heule so hart.
Das werden alle Day One Spam.
Das wird der Spot-Up Spammer.
Ja, ja, unnormal.
Mein Char, mein Char.
His neutral special with just the B button is Power Wave.
Macht 8%. Süß.
Depending on how long you press the button, you'll use one of two types of special.
Locker Glura kann dann drüber dashen.
This one is weak and kind of slow,
komm, das ist low.
And this one is strong. Fast, isn't it? In his original game, you used three buttons, so there were weak, medium, and strong attacks. For Terry Bogard, you could use four buttons in his original game, but there were only two buttons for punch. so that's why he only has two attack levels, weak and strong. This rule applies to all of his special attacks, so please keep that in mind. By the way, the attack Power Wave is a move that shoots energy along the ground, but how does it look in the air? In his original game, he couldn't use this move in the air.
Ich habe gerade schon. Ach, hier stimmt, da warst du gerade nicht da. Ich habe gesagt, die
State of Fighters 96. The Power Wave ability had a shorter range, so we've recreated that version of the move. It's a useful move in midair and helps keep opponents in check. Next, we have a special performed while holding in the direction of your opponent. This move also has a weak and strong version, as well as a command input.
Ich hasse diesen Charakter.
Like the Hadouken command input from Street Fighter 2, you perform this command
using the directional input
down to the side
der Finger, in the
of your opponent, and then press the button. Doing so makes the move a bit stronger. This means that Burning Knuckles has four variations. Weak without command input, and strong without command input. Weak with command input, and strong with command input. The strong version using the command input is of course the most powerful. You'll hear a noise when you input the command. And if you've succeeded, you might also notice the green mixing with the flames. It may be slight, but there is a difference. The strong version with the command input really is strong, even capable of KOing opponents.
Terry fuckt mich jetzt schon ab,
ihr bitte halt vor, Reno.
In such a case, you'll be left wide open.
Danke, Peter.
And this is a first for the Super Smash Bros. Series, but the side specials are split into two versions, a back special and a front special.
Okay.
That means there's one more side special than you
overhead
crack shoot.
Damn.
This is a familiar move from his original game.
Damn, I have an overhead.
There's also a command input version. It's performed by using the directional buttons down to the back, followed by the A or B button. The command version can launch your opponent quite a bit further. It creates a bit of an arc, so it can be used as an anti-air attack when your opponents try to hit you. At close range, if you happen to be blocked by a shield, it's hard to be counter-attacked because you'll pass through them. There's something I want you to remember. When you do a crack shoot off-screen, this is how it will look.
Okay, und jetzt?
Terry swings with his whole body when using Burning Knuckle and Crack Shoot, so it can be hard to recover. However, if you keep pressing backwards without inputting commands, you should be able to initiate Crack Shoot in the direction you're trying to recover. Let me show you one more time. Do this, then continue to press backward.
Dass man nicht missinputtet, nach rechts schlägt.
If you press too quickly or input some commands, you'll fly right out of the stage, so be careful.
Oder meint ihr das so wie, dass man mit Ryu aufpassen muss, wenn man Backer benutzt, dass man
Reach bekommt? Ah,
keine Ahnung.
And did you notice that if you hold down,
nein, er hat wirklich Charge Move.
Your whole body glows a little?
Ja, Charge Move.
In this case, your whole body will be invincible at the start. Either way, your legs will be invincible. Here's an example of this invincibility in action. With the standard Ryzen Tackle, I got completely wiped out when I threw myself at them. But with Rising Tackle's charged command version, you can't be hit at this moment.
Oha, you come out on top. Das saugt einen rein, krank.
Staubsauger.
You can of course use Rising Tackle as a recovery as well.
Oder kann man das auch chargen?
Nee, in der Luft muss man sich ducken.
Even after using Burning Knuckle or Crack Shoot, you can still use Rising Tackle. This is also very
helpful. Ja, okay, gut, aber wenn er nach beiden Zeit sich nur bewegen kann, dann ist das nicht so
geil. Ein bisschen weg, Terry, oder?
Ja, das geht je nachdem, wenn er die zurückbekommt, ist seine Recovery ziemlich decent, so.
This side down diagonally.
Wenn nicht, dann sieht das wirklich aus wie eine Mac Recovery, nur besser Mobility.
If you can pull it off, you'll be invincible at the start of the move.
Was charmant.
Also, you can hear a sound when it connects.
Wo knallt der?
Warte, wo ist der gegengeknallt?
But it might be hey, ja, jetzt fang ich ab gerade.
Oh, special cancels.
Let's talk about canceling specials. I'd really like you to keep this in mind. First, if you use a special after attacking with a standard attack, the special won't come out until the move animation has finished. That makes sense, right? But here's what happens if you cancel out of it. At this moment here, if you've successfully entered a special command input, the rest of the animation will be cancelled, allowing you to attack again immediately. I'll do that again. Roll out a kick like normal. And once your leg extends, you'll perform the move. Set it up so that when you attack, you can go straight into a special. This will increase your offensive options. Please try this out. For example, neutral attack.
Das sieht gefährlich aus, dass er zu einem James sowas machen kann.
This is a bread and butter combo. Aside from that,
diese Wand, ne?
Fly out and attack in an M shape. In his original game, you could only cancel attacks on the ground, but in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, it's possible to cancel aerial moves. The types of aerial attacks that you can cancel are limited to things like neutral air attacks or down air attacks. But I think it would be wise to use these combos to expand your offensive options.
Das ist wichtig, die Leute jetzt bitte leise sein.
His final smash begins.
Junge, da läuft gerade Gears Theme, ich bin schon happy.
Terry will shoot three geysers straight away. However, if you think that's all, you're very mistaken.
Warte, er hat auch eine andere Version? Unglaublich, das habe ich gar nicht erwartet.
Halt jetzt das auf, was Rio für Quadratlatschen hat.
If Triple Geyser connects, you'll follow up with Power Dunk and Buster Wolf.
Fatal Furry. Jetzt ist es raus, Leute. Es ist der fatale Furry.
You may be wondering, what happened to his original super special moves? Yes, they're here too. With the usual rules, when Terry's damage meter rises up to 100%,
come back mechanics, Jungs!
Stamina mode, you'll see this go icon at the bottom of the screen. At this point, if you
use
a specific command, if I borrow the way it's said in the original game, down, angle down, side, angle down, forward. Well, it's a bit complicated. Downward, then backward, then forward. You see? It is an action game after all, so you get to control the direction of your
punch, extra rage, or left. Weil sie so viel case, über die Comeback-Funktion abgefangen haben und dann macht man DLC-Charaktere, right die wieder eine Comeback-Funktion haben.
It's like this. Downward, then backward, then forward. Or down, and then the check opposite direction, if that's forward.
Yeah, nein, aber warte mal. Aber
noch eins, Leute!
And then there's this other super
special. Achso, lol, ich dachte, das wäre nur der Move. Weil wenn es nur so ein Command ist, dann ist das nicht so Buster problematisch, glaube ich. Ja, den kann er wahrscheinlich auch special kennen.
Repeating the Hadouken command movement twice. Down to side, then down to side again.
Are you okay?
Das aber.
Alter, das kann 45%
it can be rather difficult to pull off moves using the original game's command input, but you can also use simplified command inputs. In the case of Power Geyser, remember this, down, side, down, forward. As long as you can put the command downward, to the side, to the back, downward again, and then forward, you should be fine. In the case of Buster Wolf, it's simply down, side, down, side.
Or like Busted Wolf.
That should be easier to remember.
Vielleicht kommt ja nicht Leo Buster, sondern Leo Buster.
Even though the command input is complex, it can still be blocked with ease. Since these moves can only be used
when you have
taken a lot of damage, you'll be in even more danger if your opponent blocks.
Okay. So the high risk and high
return. Please save them for when you really need to make a last ditch effort.
The Brokers is egal.
You can use it again and again, but be careful. Your opponent may be able to predict your move and take action.
Okay, man kann kommen. It's best to use it when it's least expected,
or to cancel out of a combo, like this.
Kann man eigentlich schwer sagen, wenn der Ryu einfach nur so wie ein Dummy dasteht.
Ja. Also wenn er den dazu ist, habe ich nichts gesagt. Aber sonst, glaube ich, ist es nicht so. Spins his hat, like in the Real Bout Series. Der eine sah nur aus, als könnte er Dings hier machen.
Oh, geil, Leute, seht ihr das? Jetzt kommen die Taunts, Alter. Auf die haben wir gewartet.
Ich hab auf den Final Match gewartet.
Ey, kurz Public Service Announcement. Wir sind noch nicht mal halb durch mit der Direct.
Like that.
Vielleicht kommen die Mikrostüme.
Ja, gleich zeigt er noch 10 Minuten, wie er gegen CPUs spielt.
Ja.
Okay, ich bin grün.
And here are his color variations.
Ich spiele grün, safe.
There's a good variety of colors available from
the process. Spoiler mal nicht mit den Farben, ist soweit ist die Unterpassung.
The design is slightly different each version.
Ja, safe.
They're based on his original games, and we've also included some from the King of Fighters 14 in the anime series.
Nee, safe, der grüne.
Also, schon enttäuschend. Ich habe auf Twitter so viele Farben gesehen, die viel cooler ausgesehen haben, als das da.
Weißt du, was ich enttäuschend finde?
Der Ciao.
Ja,
his cap also blows when he is defeated.
Weißt du, Stamina. Wo ist Spyro? Wo ist Crash?
Bruder.
Wo ist Minecraft Steve?
Wo ist Minecraft
Steve?
Keine Announcements.
Ja, chill auch. Aber jetzt bin ich gespannt, ob da wirklich Wall like ist.
Hardcore Fighting Coliseum. The text above the Jumbotron reads, King of Fighters, without the... When we talk about a game title, we need the up front, but the name of the tournament in the game's story is just King of Fighters. This is a very unique stage, and it follows some rules that haven't existed in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate before. First, the edge is walled off.
Übel cool. In the Super Smash Bros. Legalisieren, das wird bestimmt nicht launch opponents off the stage.
Das heißt, man kann die Leute nur nach oben töten.
The more damage a fighter has accumulated,
the wall wird immer zerstört.
When they're launched into it. Can you see? Eventually.
Yikes!
Ey, übel cool, lass es mal bitte realisieren, Mann. Wir spielen nur noch auf der Stage.
Fireworks in the
ich schwöre, Alter.
Basically, this special feature allows you to KO an opponent.
Wir müssen doch safe mal so einen Modus machen, wo wir nur auf dieser Stage spielen.
Hey, man kann so kranke Wandcombos machen.
Ey, ja, unnormal, das ist ja übel geil.
Kann man nicht tacken?
Stimmt.
Nein.
Man kann safe
das ist ja eine andere, also. Das ist ja eine andere Wall.
It's possible to KO.
Hä, das ist immer noch eine Wall, what the fuck?
Man kann auch jeder Wall tacken.
Ja, aber das ist ja so eine komische. Ich weiß es nicht.
Hey, bist du?
Okay, aber er kann auch nicht anschlagen, keine Wall tacken.
Das wird wahrscheinlich so sein wie bei diesem.
Der konnte nicht Wall
tacken.
Ja, aber da kann man tacken, oder? Da bin ich mir
jetzt
nicht sicher, dass man tacken kann. Aber das sah halt nicht so aus.
Das
also sah auch nicht so aus, als er dagegen gelaufen ist,
als
er
da,
gegen normale Wand läuft.
Since we have the opportunity, I'd like to introduce
the new guest character. Achso, oh, da war er. Ich dachte gerade.
First up, Andy Bogart. He's the adoptive brother of Terry Bogart. Both of them were adopted from an orphanage and raised by Jeff Bogart.
Ich hoffe, die haben endlich mal den Trainingsmodus
verbessert. Andy Bogart.
Andy Steady under my Shaman's
Fall. Shaman Buffs.
He uses the Kopoken fighting
style. Gibt's gerade die Lore von den Charakteren, ey.
Joe Higashi. He's one of the three main characters from earlier games in the Fatal Fury series. He's the only one that doesn't have any connection to Geese Howard. He's a Muay Thai
champion. Das Norman.
Ist das gut, Murashi, Alter?
Digga, das ist so ein 8-Man.
Das Norman. Das Dave Norman.
He also trained Jeff Bogart. He can enlarge his body as well. Billy Kane.
Ich glaube, der Chopper wird nicht schwimmen. Billy Kane.
Since the first one, and he's the right-hand man Billy Kane. While he appears in the first game,
also Billy Kane wird mich auch schon machen mit seinem langen Stab. So einen langen Stab habe ich das letzte Mal bei Komori gesehen.
You can't really see his band, but the most smoking symbol is definitely
der ist es eben, Mann.
Der
ist eben, Mann. Boah, Bruder, wenn der im Spiel wäre.
He's the big boss of Southtown. And he's...
Richtiger Kaido.
Ach, come on, Werbung.
Sie sind besiegbar, die Faschisten. Es liegt in unserer Hand.
Oh, nein. Mir gefällt schon, dass jeder, dass jeder Terry nicht mag. Oder dass viele Terry nicht mag.
Ich finde cool. Taekwondo and considers himself a fighter
for justice. His Ho-Okaku. Viele, nicht alle.
Yuji Yamazaki. His first appearance was in Fatal Fury 3, and he's a criminal.
Dann schatten sie so komisch aus, was passiert da im Gesicht? He's very selfish and sadistic.
Blue Mary. Her first appearance was in Fatal Fury 3, too. She uses combat sambo, and she's a good drinking buddy of Terry's. Those were the characters from the Fatal Fury series, but from here on, let me introduce characters from other series.
Oh, wir kommen jetzt.
Athena Asamiya. She's a Psycho Soldier. Psycho Soldier is a memorable game released around 1986.
Ah, ich habe gehört, dass ihr Theme drin sein soll, das soll voll gut sein. A fully voiced theme song within the game. Ja.
This epic song was also remixed for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, and it was recorded in both Japanese and English. Kyo Kusanagi. He's the protagonist of the King of Fighters series, and he uses the ancient martial arts Kusanagi-ryu. Speaking of the protagonist, there are differences depending on which version you're talking about, like Orochi and Nest. Anyway, he is forever a school
kid. Jungs, jetzt hier haben wir ein Anime-Opening.
Iori Yaga. Originally, he was introduced as Kusanagi's rival, but when I first saw this character in the game at the time, due to his look and attitude, I thought, whoever created this character must be a genius.
Ich hoffe, Terry released das gleich direkt.
Goro
Daimon.
Rio.
Junge, das machen wir mal, Alter. Das machen wir mal.
Rio, aber Swole.
Ohne mehr Arme.
Chang-Ho.
Junge, ich will lieber spielen. Junge, ich bin der rechte.
They are currently undergoing rehabilitation under the previously mentioned Ken Kappa.
What the fuck?
Ralph Jones and Clark Still. Originally, they were the main characters in the Ikari Warriors series before Neo Geo. They appeared as guests in the Metal Slug series too.
Wer ist das? Freddy Krueger?
Ken.
The protagonist of Art of
Fighting.
The original Art of Fighting
mit Scherenhänden, das ist nicht Freddy Krueger.
That means it was the first game to implement.
Und der links neben mir war Norm.
How could I not include him? King. Her first appearance was in Art of Fighting, and she's a bouncer and bodyguard. She is a beautiful woman with an androgynous sense of style. Next, Yuri Sakazaki.
Ja, okay, gut.
She was kidnapped in the first Art of Fighting game, but after that, she trained hard and mastered Kyokugen Karate in just 1 year. In other words,
ja, wie viele Leute gibt's da noch?
So, as you can see, we've included many characters.
Na, ohne mal krank. Alter, aber wenn der Dicke und ich
now,
da...
It's very I mean, it takes a lot of time. But so many people love each and every one of these characters. Even outside the confines of their individual
so, Junge, wenn Norman da tanzt an der Seite, dann bin ich aber komplett anders.
By the way, you may have noticed that a very important character from the Fatal Fury series was not included. Yes, Mai Shiranui. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is for good boys and girls of many different ages, so we decided not to...
For good boy and girls, good boys and girls, and I really that
character. Mai Shiranui?
My music
teaches... Ich würde es gerne googeln, aber es ist Stream.
Ja, ja. Ja, dass die, das glaube ich ziemlich sicher, dass die
Game. Die ist ziemlich edgy.
There's a track called Pasta, and when the music is playing, Andy
Pasta.
Will always
lecker.
Appear.
Junge, aber das Theme ist wirklich geil. Das hört sich ein bisschen an wie so ein Sailor Moon aufnehmen.
Ich hoffe, er haut gleich Dings raus, Alter. Ich hoffe, er haut gleich noch
die... Gutes Wi-Fi? Nee, Spaß.
Okay, I'm done providing information. So now let's jump into some actual battle.
Bruder, wie können
Junge, stell dir vor, der spielt jetzt 15 Minuten friendlich gegen Computer.
This time I'm going to play the Terry route.
Classic. Ich meine, der spielt diesen komischen Story-Modus.
Deswegen dauert das so lange.
Alter, der Inkling.
Highest intensity level. Let's see if I can get all the way up to intensity 9.9. Honestly, playing the game in extreme difficulty while doing commentary is extremely hard. One or the other is doable, but doing both at once forces me to divide my attention. But that means I should do my best at both. Do my best.
Ehrenmann, Alter.
First, this route is named the King of Smash.
Ich hab immer geguckt, wie Sakurai Computer vermöbelt mit Harry.
A challenge that looks somehow familiar.
Junge, Alter, ist richtig close gerade.
Okay, the first intensity level is 5.0. That should be fine. All battles
so,
in Terry's
route
are this stage is special KO rule that I talked about.
Also wenn Terry rauskommt, hoffe ich Palutena bleibt.
Oh, well. On his route, a lot of stages feel like they're from a
traditional... Junge, kommt gleich einfach nur noch so eine Namen.
Also ich hab keine...
Ach ja, und wir verbessern den...
Ich hab keine Probleme mit Palutena, so wie sie ist.
Ja, true.
Okay, I did it anyway.
Nein.
komplett, ist voll okay.
Spielst du ja auf Diddy, du.
Ja, und? Aber ich finde.
Das ist halt keine Ausrede, ich spiel halt Rap.
Of course, even in this moment. Na, Abi hat nicht so
also generell, keine Ahnung. Ich finde Palutena nicht so schlimm. Palutena ist wenigstens. Er hält sich doof an, aber Palutena ist relativ honest. Sie hat halt Broken Option. Aber.
Palutena ist halt schon sehr honest.
Ja, aber sie hat halt honest options, sie hat halt nur sehr gute Options.
Sie killt halt so. Sie killt halt Low-Level Habits.
Also Downset ist nicht honest, sorry.
Foxman spricht.
Das ist vielleicht das Einzige, worüber reden kann.
Viele mitgehen.
Ja gut, das konnten wir aber über Cloud aufsagen.
Ach, das ist mein Shiranui. Ich fand
Cloud auf Kacke in der Spiel.
Also ich hatte Cloud bis heute noch immer noch auf der Spiel. Ich weiß es nicht.
It would be easiest to simply knock him off the screen, but I'm not going to do that, because it's not
good.
Ich fand, um ehrlich zu sein, Cloud schlimmer. Weil Cloud fand ich nicht so honest. Hat der gerade wirklich einen Computer getauntet?
Cloud war schon honest.
Will he do it?
Naja.
Was hat Cloud nicht honest gemacht?
Ich weiß es nicht, ich kann nicht so schlau.
Ich hab bald komplett auch nichts.
Junge, wie lange kämpft der jetzt noch gegen Bot?
Scheiße, die 15 Minuten.
Ich will jetzt einfach die der Rift sein. Er spielt jetzt gegen die Bot. Nein, wir
verlieren. Ach. Digga, wenn er da vorne denn, ne?
Bruder.
Jetzt kämpft er noch gegen Heavy, Alter.
He wears his cap backward when he does a power dunk.
Nice, Bruder. Er zieht sich erstmal die Cap um.
The giant stage. All the giants are lined up. Of course, the music track is Taku and Steppy. Of course, he says. You might wonder who Taku and Steppy are. But it seems like...
Meinst du die backwards side special in up special?
Ja,
da bist du auch so.
There's a giant wrestler.
Das wird generell, ich mag seine Moves eigentlich. Ich mag seine Downbeat und ich mag seine Backwards.
Boah, Digga, ich freue mich schon mein drittschlechtester Char.
Na, ich hab das Gefühl, er ist so ähnlich wie Ryu und Ken, nur cooler.
Alter, Ryu ist übelst hier. Das ist Beleidigung.
Aber keine Prozent, deswegen schwer zu sagen, was du vom Schuh ist.
Stimmt, das ist alles bei nur. Ja, gut.
Der Ness Spike
ist auch okay,
dafür nicht das cool bezeichnet.
Junge, warum spike das nicht? Jump. Der Move heißt fucking irgendwie Flame Dunk oder so. Das hätte doch spiken können, Rolli.
Was? Sein Schild ist gebrochen, so schnell?
Das ist ein Schild, Alter.
Ich bin beim
Pint.
Arenas are on flat stages, but suddenly we're at a battlefield form stage.
Oh, als ob du so weit vorne bist, Alter, halt mal deine Mauer.
Ich hab YouTube ausgemacht und hab jetzt auch mal ein Stream gemacht.
Haben wir Twitch?
Hab ich doch.
Oh, he's metal. Ich bin
zum Glück ist dein Downtilt nicht so wie bei Ken und Ryo.
Junge, was labert er auch immer für eine Kacke? Er redet auch immer über.
Ich will ein Let's Play Channel von Sakura, Alter.
Ich schwöre, Alter, er fängt auf einmal an, über die griechische Mythologie zu reden. Was ist los mit dem Jungen?
Alter, als ob das. Ach, Mann. I'll easily be defeated, so I need to pay attention.
Not bad, you. Junge, was? Bruder.
Jab, Jab.
Ich will jetzt, dass Palutena ihn nähert und er dann sagt so, gladly, we have this move nerfed oder sowas.
Bitte. Ich freue mich auf die Patch Notes. Mal
schauen. Im Endeffekt machen die wahrscheinlich gar nichts so.
Ja, denke ich auch.
Also ich glaube tatsächlich auch, die werden jetzt erstmal warten. Und es wird wieder so ein Patch so 3 Wochen später oder so geben.
Ich glaube, Bowser Jr. wird so gar nichts verändert haben, aber egal.
Die nerven einfach King Karu nochmal.
True, nur King Kerouac.
Wahrscheinlich ist jetzt aber Bowser Jr.'s Winrate zu hoch, Alter.
Ja, ich weiß keiner mehr drüber, was ein der schlechte Chime Game ist. Der soll einfach keine Sidebeamer haben.
Digga, Sakurai Spammer, guck mal, wie Sakurai spammt. Button Mash.
Reden kann, der schlechteste ist.
Der Button Mash von Sakurai, Mann.
Junge, der Sakurai True Masher.
Ja, er macht nur Specials, Alter.
Junge, der hat sonst nicht einmal Downfield in Dodge Attack gemacht. Wo es komplett retarded aussah.
Ich hab ja nichts gesagt.
Ich bin gerade Downfield gekommen. So I feel like I'm losing. Next, Mega Man. He was born in 87. The first Street Fighter came out in 87 as well, so that makes Ryu the same age.
Hat er dem Rocketman gegeben? That was bad. Digga, der hat Mega Man gebodied, man. And now, Pac-Man from 1980 is here. Of course, this character was made by Bandai Namco Studios, but when I talk to their team, I'll call him your company's character. Alter, ich dachte, er hätte fast verloren. They always come back saying, oh yeah, our company's character. I often have these kinds of exchanges with them. Oh, that was cool. Oh shit.
Jetzt weiß ich, was er war.
But
I won't
give
him until the very end.
Because I've got a super special move. Der hat die jetzt einfach die ganze Zeit, oder was?
Warte, Set Not Back war das gerade? Was war das für ein Set Not... Hä?
Der behält die Specials einfach, ne?
Der ja, sobald der High Percent ist. Und warte mal, er hat... Digga, er hat doch... Er hat HP, ne? Das ist ein Set Knockback. What the fuck?
Ab 100% eben.
Ach, so eine Scheiße, Alter. Was ist das? Ich hoffe, das hat kein Knockback, Grove.
Oh, not good. Up next is Ganondorf. I don't want to get hit by him. Not even once. He's huge.
You can't take things
lightly in moments like this one. Jetzt kommt Sakurai. Yikes!
Ridley muss genervt werden.
Down for up, move.
Das Projekt hier geht auf jeden Fall nicht auf Stage.
Alright. Stage Control.
Now for a scary one. Ich dachte, er sieht sich gerade. For a scary one,
Bayonetta. Bayonetta ist nicht scary? Ja, das hab ich mir auch
gedacht. Yep, I'm giving this everything I've got.
Dangerous. Aber die Recovery wird ja durch die Mobility. Generell auch die Aerial Mobility.
Wie einfach sagt, Bayonetta ist so gut.
Uh-oh. Junge, er wird die ganze Zeit von... She's so good. That was a beautiful. Er macht sich die ganze Zeit über Bayonetta lustig. Ich pack
ihn. Nee, Mann.
Okay, der ist die ganze Zeit lustig.
Ich pack ihn.
Digga, dieser Down-Special da, Alter, der covert irgendwie.
She's so good, Alter, wird die ganze Zeit von Witchtam getroffen. Und sie kann wirklich nichts daraus machen, sie kann nicht mal selbst.
Oh shit, Alter!
Art of Fighting version 23000000.0 is playing. In other words, it's kind of a real fight.
Was hat er gerade gesagt?
He's super strong, so I have to work hard.
Mach mal Spot Touch Cancel, Alter, ich will den Scheiß sehen.
Ich frag mich, das Combo, das Spot Touch Cancel Attack.
Hey, bitte sei einfach nur ein Move, der nichts macht.
Stell dir vor, man kann das Cancel in Specials, also so broken. But I can't give
up until the end. Ey, die Appi sieht generell auch schon gut. Also die Appi sieht halt offstage nicht so gut aus, aber die sieht onstage ziemlich nice aus. So he can use the same super special move. But this is no time for chit chat. It's really tough doing this while talking. Oh no. Was kommt denn dein Freefall?
Bei Appi Freefall, ja.
Bei der Appi? Ja. Come on.
Also, ich glaube, er kann sich nicht bewegen.
Ja, aber das ist halt die Sache. Ich sehe nicht, ob es wirklich ein Freefall-Animation ist.
Sieht sehr komisch aus. Aber.
Ja.
Ich glaube schon.
Das wäre auch insane.
Ist doch gut, dass der Freefall kommt. Wenigstens etwas, Alter.
Na, ich glaube, der ist nicht. Keine Ahnung. Who knows? Der wird sich erst ergeben.
Das Cover, Alter, das Cover. Yeah. With a power wave? If I could have pulled off a super special move, that would have been awesome.
But, alright, did I make it to the 9.9?
Yes, I did. That was hard work.
Ich will die klatschen, ey, ich packe
ihn.
Yeah, Daddy Zachary.
Terry Bogard is really fun to play as, so I hope you enjoy playing as him in such situations.
Ja, da freue ich mich ja.
Das wird wirklich sein. Let's talk about the music.
This time gleich Mehlkostüme.
Ja, okay, gut, das könnte so sein, ja.
For instance, when we were deciding which songs to include in this set, we thought about concentrating on songs related to Terry. But there were a lot of big band style songs that didn't really fit the mood of battle. That aside, the music of SNK has always been great, right from the beginning. So this time, we selected tracks that could be called SNK style. Basically, we expanded the selection a bit to include series outside of just Fatal Fury and The King of Fighters. SNK songs have always been great, really. This was true before Neo Geo, and all the way from the old The King of Fighters games to the arrangements in the latest installment, The King of Fighters 14. We did a lot of digging around, and finally managed to narrow our many candidates down to 50 songs. We never intended to do something like this, of course. So we submitted our 50 proposals to SNK, expecting them to pick out maybe 10 or 20 that they considered acceptable. But they told us they were okay. As a result, we've pretty much added in 50 songs.
Was?
Nice. Oh,
crazy.
Was?
Have a look at the list.
Okay, das ist krank, Alter. Ich hab zwar keine Ahnung, wie die sich anhören, aber...
Ja, ich alles, was
jetzt da ist. Ja, Soy Sauce vergießt, zweimal drin.
This was a very special one-off case, and I don't think we'll be able to do the same for other series. To be honest, I think that being able to hear such a selection
makes the fighters Samurai Showdown quite a bit.
Alter, eine spezielle Geistertafel, geil!
I do hope you'll enjoy
it. Digga, Jeremy, du spoilerst zu Hass, Alter.
Challenger Pack 4 comes with a Spirit Board, too. The Spirit Board can be selected via the Spirits menu. Have a look at the background. If it looks familiar to you, you'll start feeling pretty nostalgic. Shinkiro-san's artwork is always so nice and vibrant, isn't it?
Junge, links ist Goku.
You can also look forward to mock tournaments featuring each of the characters. That old school Athena and Ralph and Clark artwork really is something. Now for the Mii Fighters.
Yeah.
Please have a look.
Jetzt kommen die beiden, die geleakt wurden.
Geil, Alter! Sense 2!
Das wollten wir alle.
Okay. Ich weiß nicht, was geleakt wurde, aber ich könnte es mir sagen.
Oh, süß! Das hier. Samurai Showdown. Ja, okay.
Leute, das sieht aus wie Son Goku. Dieser Typ.
Der Ball! Was ist das denn?
Das ist wieder Ken, Alter.
Yikes, Alter. Junge, das ist...
Das war ein Goku mit blotten Haaren. Und man kann Emo-Futzi spielen. Alter. Uff.
Junge, ich wollte Jeremy den ganzen aufs Ball, ne?
Ehrlich, ohne Witz, ne? Du fuckst... Unnormal ab, ich hasse du. Oh nein, Virtua Fighter. Nein, als ob es das wieder geben
würde. No.
Als ob es das wieder gäbe.
Minecraft Steve? Minecraft Steve, ey.
Junge.
Ich schwöre, noch einmal, ich würde dich, ne?
Jo, Jackie, Alter. Boah, der Junge, der Jackie, der sieht sick aus.
Ich glaube, ich
werde ihn. Legst du dann falsch, oder?
Da kann ja auch beim nächsten Mal erst gezeigt werden. Vielleicht sind wir beim nächsten Mal schon.
Besten 80 Cent.
Junge, ich werd da
also
so.
Leute, es sind halt noch 2 Minuten, ne? Es sind halt noch 2 Minuten.
Oh mein Gott, 75 Cent! Doch weniger!
SNK was also involved with the Mii Fighter set this time, so it has a strong fighting game impact. It borrows a lot from the series Nakoruru comes from, like her wind slash attack, so I hope you'll enjoy those little details. Moving on to Amiibo, here's the new lineup.
Oh! You mean Raw?
Simon, Krom,
so and Incineroar. Incineroar noch nicht existiert.
Each of these will be released on Friday, November 15th.
Okay, bitte.
Next, let's discuss the details of the updates.
Wi-Fi!
We've made some improvements to battle arenas.
Nein!
First, we're making
Okay, okay, also halt mal.
The messages are preset. So there's that, and also the player who created the arena can now change the rules.
Ja!
Oh my god!
We've also added the option to play either Battlefield Form or Omega Form at random in the stage settings.
Es gab's doch davor schon, ne?
Aside from that, you can now pick Elite Only as an arena type.
Elite Only? Oh mein Gott!
Oh mein Gott, das ist das, was ich immer wollte!
Bruder, ich hab keinen Charakter in Elite Only.
As long as the arena type is set to public and no password is set, we've made it so anyone is now free to join.
Ich konnte halt erst um 3 Uhr morgens raus.
Terry is due for distribution on November 6th. If you have the fighter's pass, you'll be able to get him straight away, or you can purchase him separately.
5 Euro, soll ich mir den kaufen?
Well, I think that wraps it up for our Terry Bogard showcase. I hope we were able to convey his appeal. By the way, his reveal trailer was aired in advance. It was created using SNK pixel art. The complete version of it, including the gameplay portion, is finally ready. I'd like to show it to you after this. Now this is something of an inside story, but I of course wrote the plot for SNK's pixel art packed reveal trailer. When the invitation comes out, you might recall how it says, "Don't be late, S." That is not what I wrote. It makes me think, ugh, this is why I hate inside jokes. After leaving it to the staff, it snuck its way in there. I just want you to know that the S is also the Super Smash Bros. Series S. Brother, let's move on to the intro movie.
Okay.
Das ist immer das gleiche Movie von letztem Mal, oder wie?
Ja. Ja, halt nur updated.
Mit Gameplay, ne?
Okay. Und die Musik im Hintergrund, die Sounds im Hintergrund sind so. Jetzt muss ich nochmal sehen, wie die eine Wife aus dem gepackt hat, den Brief zu kriegen. Wo ich den Dorf haben darf. Ey, der ist halt einfach tot.
Ja. Immer noch. Nee, der ist nicht.
Bleib ich jetzt den?
Nein!
Das ist so witzig. Mai.
Falcon Punch!
Hey, Kevin!
Hey, Leute, Terry kommt nicht!
Ey, der spielt besser als Sakurai, Punk! Seht ihr mal, wie auf die gegnerischen Options reagiert? Holy shit! So clean! Oh mein Gott, Alter!
Über der schwarze Auto ist schon super, Eddie.
Ja, ist echt so, ne?
Übel.
Oh, Kavi!
Cloud wird geflickt.
Cloud wird gerackt, Alter.
Arigato. 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 Okay.
Okay!
Hey, der hat seine Mütze weggeworfen. Was soll das?
Bruder. Die sollen seine Mütze wegwerfen dürfen.
Fatal Fury.
Cool. Katana Fury.
Und ist das schon raus?
Das warte, war's.
Wer von euch wird jetzt Curly nehmen?
Ich. We crammed in a little too much content this time. Hopefully I'll be able to make future showcases a little shorter.
Das war's jetzt? Wirklich? Ende?
Hey, was hast du erwartet, lol?
Ja.
Das
irgendwas. Und das hat mich jetzt nicht
Hä, Digga, ich hab doch gesagt, es kommt nix.
Also eigentlich ja.